Welcome back, Dota 2 fans. Today we're diving into an exciting full gameplay featuring Ghost as he takes on the safe lane with the hero Muerta. Watch as Ghost showcases Muerta's unique abilities and strategies, aiming to dominate the lane and make a significant impact in teamfights. Get ready for some thrilling action.
The battle begins.
Structures are fortified.
Bounty, which my patriarchy cries.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
I don't miss. Yes!
Dire's structures are fortified. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Smart money.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire are scanning. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
It is your turn, and it is done.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Which my matriarch will prize.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has been denied. Dire are scanning. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Bottom tower is under attack. The shine has fallen to the radiant. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant are scanning. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Invisibility!
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Immortality.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has fallen. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower has fallen. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower has fallen. Bottom barracks has fallen. Dire's structures are fortified.
I'm just blind to Jeremy. I'm out.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
A tithe to the impurities.
Middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Add another to the tally.
Radiant's Radiant are scanning. Dire are scanning. Dire are scanning. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle barracks are under attack. Dire's middle barracks has fallen. The Radiant now have mega waves. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's ancient is under attack.
And that's a wrap. Ghost's incredible performance as Muerta, finishing the game with 18 kills and 10 assists, truly showcased his skill and mastery of the hero. His ability to navigate the battlefield and secure key kills made a huge difference in this match. Muerta is definitely a force to be reckoned with in the right hands. If you enjoyed this gameplay, don't forget to like, subscribe, and let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Who do you want to see next in action? Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next game.